Today I'll be showing you the aftermath of the snow. That's it. See, whenever I open the window, don't mind my Christmas decoration. Still there. It just stopped snowing around 3, 4, 5 in the morning. Not exactly sure. Did not go to school today, but I do have my school stuff on. You can't see, but and I got up at 6:40, 6:30. So I don't know if I can really see anything. This is this one. See the snow right here. So that's the snow. It's about 8 to 10 feet, like it said it was. And here is my hair from yesterday. It's a mess, but it's okay because I didn't go to school. I thought I wasn't, so it's okay. And so I was going back to sleep. Okay. Good night from Enzo. Well, good morning, but he's going to sleep. So thanks so much for watching today's video, watching that update of the snow aftermath yesterday. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.